Guess it's your boy. Being today's video, I'm going to try to play the change the Netplay TCP port. So you go to settings, network, and then what you guys do is just go here towards this TCP port, and you guys can change either. So if you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.